So hopefully now you're used to having Siri available on your Mac in macOS Sierra. One of the cool things you can do with Siri in a Mac that you can't do in iOS is you can pin answers. So you get them and you can go back to them without actually using Siri. Here's a good example. I can activate Siri. What's Apple's stock price?
Apple is down 38 cents today, or 0.3%.
So I have the answer here, and I can use this plus button to add it to the Notification Center under the Today tab. So Notification Center is when you click here and you get Today notifications, and under Today you can see it's added Apple stock price. And this is dynamic. It's going to update as the stock price changes. So now I have this quick and easy way to view Apple's current stock price and all this information about it. I can get rid of it by hitting the X. I can drag it around to put it lower in the list. So a lot of different things I can do. Let's get rid of it now and add another one. What's the weather like in San Francisco?
Here's the forecast for San Francisco, California.
So I'll hit the plus button there and you can see it adds weather for San Francisco, California. Very easy if I'm using my MacBook to take a trip right now there and I want to add the weather to someplace where I can easily check it, or I'm planning a trip, or maybe I have friends or family that are visiting there. I can check the weather very easily, and then when I'm done with it I can get rid of it. Just to give you an idea, here are some other things that you could pin. What time is it in London?
The time in London, England, is 4.
What is $1 in euros?
The answer is 92 cents.
What are the top news headlines?
Here's some news for what are the top news head.
Now you can see I've got all of these things here in my Today list, and they'll update every time I look at them.